All right, ladies and gentlemen, the World Tag Team Champions, the Midnight Express with Jim Cornette. And David?
Yes?
A great opponent, Nelson Royal and Sam Houston.
Two mean Texans.
This could be a great match.
Yes, it is. Little boy Dennis is in there. Beautiful Bobby outside. Cornette still has that tennis racket. And he holds the World Tag Team Championships belts close to him. Houston. Dennis catches him, drops him.
Now you know why they're the champions.
Oh, yes.
Dennis really took a beating but came right back, and he's now in control.
Driving that shoulder into him. Puts the knee up, and that's Sam Houston. Backs out again. Charges in. Sam goes on a hook. Takes it back down. Almost. Dennis tries it. Sam picks him up. Now here he goes. Nice drop kick. Comes up on his feet. Goes after Bobby. Turns around and says, come on, big boy.
Sam Houston's really cleaning house, and Cornette's irate. Look at him.
Look at him. Cornette is living. Now, they're trading blows. Bobby, good job, kick. One bit.
David, it's nationwide TV. And the World Tag Team Champions do not want to look bad on nationwide TV.
That's already happened to them one time. By the James Boys. Dennis now. Good takedown. Comes up. Try to ride him. Try to hold him. He can't do it. This young buck goes down. Goes after Lover Boy Dennis. Take him now. Try to whip across, but Dennis catches and makes the tag to Bobby. Before you know it, boy. Here he goes. Whip. Good. Hard going on. Whoa, Cornette. Put in the midsection. Goes right for the eyes. Takes him in, makes the tag. Watch it now. They start that teamwork. Remember, these men are the World Tag Team Champions. Whether you like them or not, they're good. They've held on to that championship for quite some time now. Back in. Bobby, very leery about coming in. Sam Houston, just waiting. Oh. They tie up. Watch him now. Got that headlock. Hold on to it. Bobby takes him over. Right now, squeezing tighter and tighter.
You know, the beating the world champions have been taking, this pace right now may be good for them. They really, I don't think really expected this.
In the ring. Nice tackle. Comes up again. Over. Oh, he tried to elbow Jeff Jarrett. Comes up. Oh, no.
Oh. Oh, it did it.
Boy, did beautiful Bobby
quick
think one step ahead that time.
Again, Tony, that's why they're World Tag Team Champions.
Suplex now. Dennis starts.
Nelson comes in. Now 4 men in the ring. Bobby does. What's happening? Where we're going. Nelson's out. Nelson's out. There you see Nelson down. Oh! Houston. They got Houston. Nelson was here with a tennis racket. He's out.
TV, you took a lady and put a racket in her stomach, never thinking of the consequences that lie afterwards, never thinking that somewhere out there in this great land there are two great outlaws left, there are two great loners left, there are two outlaws that ride the range and act strange all the time, chasing women, drinking booze, and raising that's outlaw, and they special. They have their own brand of misery. And we deal out misery, the James Boys. So you go in there, David Crockett. You go in there, Mr. Cameraman, somewhere in television land. And you tell Jim Cornette that Freak is looking for him. You tell him that Dahl is looking for him. And you tell him that Jess is looking for him. That's all you need to know about the situation. You came close. You came close. Hanging's too good. We're doing it our way now. Forget the title. The James Boys. The last living outlaws. Let's get in that truck and go get some of the drinks.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. There you see it.
In the darkness James Boys. Of the night, the James Boys strike on Jim Cornette and the Midnight Express. You know, we've often said Excitement Plus happens right here on the world's number one wrestling program, Worldwide Wrestling, and that is why David Crockett is back with us today.
You see what they did?
Went right out the building.
He's probably 6 inches taller now.
I would think so. It's like I said, in the midst of the night, the James Boyce strike.
They're on a ride. They're riding hard and fast, and they're riding for a lady, baby doll. And they are after Jim Cornette. And if they have to, Midnight Express, guys, you can happen to you, right?
That's exactly right. David, another exciting day on Worldwide Wrestling. Not only what happened to Jim Cornette, but the news about the Great American Bash.
That's right. It, you know, not taking it aside from Jesse and the gang, but listen, the Great American Bash, the greatest party ever. We're going to have more news next week about that. And listen, that's not over with. The Midnight Express and the James Boys, look out. It is going to be something.
And you can better believe wherever he is in this world from now on, Jim Cornette's going to be looking behind his back. You never know when the James gang's going to ride up.
Can you imagine around his neck like that?
Ugh. We'll see you next week.